going back to the sock hop years tonight. Going to cut a few videos, probably no more than two or three due to time constraints. Got a late start on this, and unfortunately, this is the second take on the video. I made a mistake on the first take, and I hate those little mistakes. They really get you every time. But let's go ahead and go to Billboard's Hot 100 of October 22nd, 27th, 1962, and this would be the week of the Cuban Missile Crisis. So this is going to be a very poignant, if I pronounce that word correctly, Billboard's Hot 100. Sherry at number 5, down from number 2 by the Four Seasons. Only Love Can Break a Heart by Gene Pitney at number 4, up from number 8. Contours, Do You Love Me, written by Berry Gordy. He wrote it for the Temptations, but couldn't locate them, and he gave the song to the Contours. Do You Love Me at number 3, and He's a Rebel by the Crystals at number 2, written by Gene Pitney. Monster Mash by Boris Pickett, by Bobby Boris Pickett and the Crypt Kickers at number 1, but it's all about the Lost 45s. We're going all the way down. One of the ultimate. This was a brilliant record, too. I Left My Heart in the Balcony by Linda Scott. Yes, they don't make them like that anymore. I can't read. I won't read you a few of the lyrics in just a few minutes. Linda Scott, real name was Linda Sampson. Boy, she got started young in the music industry. She started off in Arthur Godfrey's radio show, came a regular. 1961, it might have been earlier than 1961. It might have been like 1959 or 1960. She signed a deal with Epic Records, came out with one record. Maybe it was a little bit more than that, but she came out with a song called In Between Tears. Now, at that time, she was known as Linda Sampson. The song was not a hit. And then she signed a deal with the Canadian American Records, and that was in 1961. She was 16 years old. I've Told Every Little Star, a standard that goes back to 1932. The song was originally for a play called Music in the Air, written by Oscar Hammerstein II and Jerome Kern, brought back big time by Linda Scott. And but that's when she changed her name from Linda Sampson to Linda Scott when she signed with Canadian American. And her version went to number 3. And I don't know why I went to number 12. That was the runner-up. This would be all in 1961, 62. And then a song that she wrote herself, Don't Bet Money, Honey. A little bit of sass in that record. That went to number 9 on Billboard's Hot 100. Then the more minor hits started to follow. Count Every Star, which didn't make top 44, originally hit back in 1950. Never in a Million Years. And I Left My Heart in the Balcony. Guess who wrote that record? Jeff Berry and Art Resnick. Jeff Berry, who wrote all those great records with L. Greenwich, Danny Kiss Me, Da Wah Diddy Dum, and Chapel of Love, he co-wrote that. He co-wrote the song Sugar Sugar, Jingle Jangle by the Archies. He co-wrote all those songs with Andy Kim later on in the 60s. Art Resnick wrote this song too. Art Resnick, who co-wrote Good Lovin'. He co-wrote the song with Jeff Berry, Chip Chip, by Gene McDaniel in 1961. And co-wrote this fantastic record by Linda Scott. I love these lyrics. Let me read you a few of these lyrics. They said he was a talent scout in a big, long, fancy car. He came through town, took my baby away. Said he'd make him a star. He took him off to Hollywood, and not once did he write. I saw his name on a marquee sign. I went to see his picture last night, and I left my heart in the balcony. Last row, third seat, I couldn't take it anymore. So I left my heart in the balcony, and my teardrops on the floor. On a wide, wide screen and CinemaScope, and Technicolor, too. Some good-looking girl was kissing his lips. Ooh, that's bad. The lips that I once knew. And I left my heart in the balcony. My goodness. I tell you what, they don't run them like that anymore. Linda Scott at number 82. By the way, the song was on Billboard's Hot 100 for 2 months. But I only peaked at 74. That's it. Up from 83 to 82, the week of October 27, 1962, I Left My Heart in a Balcony by Linda Scott.